All right, hello YouTube. You are going to see a little bit of stuff here. What we have is a Pyle PT649D radio. These have been maligned on the YouTube, but V Westlife put up a video that suggested that the Marantz version of this player has new cassette mechanisms. And actually, it appears to be perfectly functional. I'm not going to do a lot of testing here, but I just want to show you. Here's a pre-recorded cassette. Oh, sorry, I forgot that I'm using the phone. And yes, it has copyrighted music on it because I don't make money on my thing. I don't care that it has copyrighted music on it. So I'm going to show you what it sounds like here. So you just heard, yeah, there we go. I meet you where the spirit meets the bones, and the faith forgotten land. In from the soul, your touch brought forth an incandescent glow, tarnished but so bright. So you can hear it's going in full stereo. Despite this thingy showing left plus right. And then here. I'm going to let this go for a second so you can hear what it sounds like dubbing from one tape to another tape. There's a weird pause when you press play. That's not bad at all. So, you can hear, this one stuff. So what I've got here is, frankly, a perfectly usable cassette deck if you're not doing noise reduction. This noise reduction, listen. Okay, there's definitely less noise, but that's just a high pass filter. You're losing treble, so you don't want to do that. Theoretically, you could put this through an equalizer. And boost some treble, use this and like create your own dumb Dolby B. But I would suggest don't do that and just listen to your tapes without noise reduction. And also, this costs $80 on Amazon right now, $80. So if you need a new cassette deck to perhaps listen to some of these amusing new releases that are being put out on cassette without noise reduction, like here's a Machine Gun Kelly album, or what we were just listening to there is a Taylor Swift album, or if you have quite a large collection of you know, recorded cassettes or older things, then you want to get a new cassette deck because you don't want to deal with any problems with the used one. This is totally fine. $80. $80. What a great deal. And you got two if one fails. They both seem to have pretty okay WOW and Flutter. I haven't noticed any, and they don't seem to be running fast or anything. So I'm totally okay with this. Goodbye.